Hello there everyone, and welcome to another Diddy Plays Games Ark Survival Evolved. And we're on the Dino Prime times 10 Anunnaki modded server. Ooh, gave me a shock. Oh, it's a demorph. Probably a dead one now. Oh, what else? We got a bit thickers. Yeah, well, as I said, we're on that server now, today. Big things today, maybe. This one, I think it's in. There we go. Three of them. And... oh, by the way, I've closed all of this in. I did this, I tried, but if you put a wall here on this top bit, you then have to crouch, like I'll show you, because right here, at the top, once again, it's the same down the bottom. Be a bit annoying, so you have to crouch to go through. So I may even remove this door and that, or just remove the wall, but then there's no point having the door, so it's a bit annoying that. Right, so I'll close this off with a door as well. I think 130 might should be enough, but let's just do it that way. Let's take that. What else are we going to need for ourselves? Are we going to need anything, Diddy? I think I might need some food first. So I'm going to cook up some food, and then I'll be right back. We're going to go and get a Quetzal, by the way. It's a very high level, 288 level Quetzal. So I'm going to get it. See you in a sec. Right, so there's... it looks pretty good, doesn't it? The base, actually. Getting there, all these little bases. With their own little defences. Getting there. Right. I don't know why it's night time. It's 5:30 at night, in the morning I should say. Right, there's a couple of things we need to do first. We can't just go and get the Quetzal because I haven't got a Toxic Flyer and I haven't got a Scorpion either, so I'm like in a cross between going and looking for a Scorpion or going and looking for a Patera or an RG that's a toxic. Now it's not going to be easy to tame it, I'll tell you, whatever we do. Actually I should have maybe looked first before I left. How do you make that one? Let's just have a look. Into the engrams. Web arrows. They don't even show you a picture of what they look like. Web arrows. I need 5 cemented plates and 1 spark powder. 5 cemented plates, 1. I've got to go back to base. I'll bring you back in a sec. I'll see you, mate. Don't worry, next time you land, you're mine. Those terror birds are going to leave you alone, don't worry. Whew. Oh, there you are. You're down, mate. What are you doing down there? Go for it. Number 5. Number 4, you idiot. Oh look, it doesn't actually hold, it stops them from flying for a bit, but that's about it. Okay. Right. You got Wabbit, if you don't land soon, mate. Where is that Patera bird? He's over there. There's a Diplodocus. Come on. Where are you? Where did you go? Where did you get... oh, there you are. Missed him. Gotta be really careful over here though. There really are some real baddies. Shoot, damn you, gun. Oh, no. Now, if you go down over here, I'm in real trouble, I bet you. I bet you're going to go down by the Dodo Rex or something like that, are you? Please don't. Give me a chance, mate. Come on. Give us a chance. His torpor is going down so fast now that I've got no chance. Terrorbirds, there's a Carno, oh, there's bugs. Typical is that. Where did the Terrorbird go? He's right here. You're going further and further down there, aren't you? I don't know. Right, I'll be right back. Finally, got it down, guys, got it down. Got it down. Where's it gone? There. God. Primate, primate, primate. That can't be all I've got, I was going to say. Let's quickly get to it. Put this on it. Put that on it. Remote use. How quick? Let's just get a few narcotics off of this guy. Just in case that goes down too quick. Yes! Get in there. Oh god, we chased it for ages. I shot it just when it was here. Didn't think it was going to go down and it went down. I'm sorry. Oh, I didn't get the recording. Oh. Phew, right now we can go and get a saddle for this baby and then we can go looking for a Quetzal. Oh my god. Right, when I get back to base. See you then. Right guys, I know I said, yes, we're going to go get Quetzal and we are. But look at this dude here, look, he's just so beautiful and the level is just incredible as well. 319, remember 330 is maximum level on the server, so I'm gonna try this guy out. Please don't fall into the water though. You're faster than me. Right, go right over that bit of land over there. Go over there, dude. Now, please. Go on, just over that bit of land. Ah. You don't want to fly over the sea all day. You don't. It's not good for you. Yeah, you can't land there, dude. That's it. Go over there. Go over there. Please go down. I think I hit him. Please go down, dude. Go down, go down, go down, go down. But not now. Not. Don't you dare go down now. Stay over the land. Stay over the land. Stay over the land. Go back over the land. No, you're not going to now, are you? You're going to be an aquatic bird now. Yeah, you are, aren't you? Yeah, just until your torpor goes completely down. Yeah. I'm not hitting you here, no. No way am I hitting you here. I could hit there, maybe. Please don't go down now, though, because you just flow over the water again. It don't look like it's torpor, Jack. Yeah, that's it. Chase you over there. Chase you over back to mainland. No, mainland. Mainland. Over there. Ah. Uh-huh. What? Where'd you go? Where did you go? Where did you go, dude? You just disappeared. Oh. No. There. I think I just saw a glimpse over here somewhere. There. Go down. Not in the water though. Not in Oblivion Lake, of all places. You're going to go down in a lake? You're going to go down in a beaver lake? Hit ya! Ah, that's it, yeah. Go down here. Bubble down right there. Oh my god. Am I gonna get off? Why am I not getting off my bird? Give me... Don't you dare drop me off here. Why am I getting so much lag? At a bad time. Come on, get past you, please. Ah. Got up there. Ooh. Is he going to allow me? Please. Did it lose anything? No, it didn't. So I'm going to have to use the sedative. But we should get that. I'm not going to stand there because it's wing when it wakes up. It might knock me out. Oh my god. What's the tame limit? 155? 155 levels. Woo, yes. Oh my god. Right, let's get this back to base. And then we're going to go look for the Quetzal. Oh my god, we got it. I don't believe it. I mean, it took a bit of time, so god knows how long it's going to take to get this Quetzal. But hey guys, the chase was worth it. I think we're over here somewhere. Right, bring it back in a sec. Right, well, I'm flying around the area that I saw a very high level Quetzal. It was a level 288 that was flying around, but I just can't find it now. I'm hoping it hasn't despawned, but the thing on this map now is because we have Anunnaki, there's dragons, you see, and drakes, things like that, and they're quite capable of killing a Quetzal, so who knows, maybe it died or maybe it just despawned. I'm really not 100% sure, but I just can't find it. So anyway, yeah, I just can't find it. I don't know. These are obviously the land bridge that connects the redwood with the snow biomes. You could strategically put a base up over here and block all land dinos getting there, really. Although I suppose you can cross along there, I think. I'm not too sure. You could go down into the abyss. Yeah, I'm just not seeing Quetzals though, guys. I'm not seeing any now. There was three on the map only about a couple of hours ago. Oh dear. I went and got this Patera, went and got that other one, and in between that time they've all just disappeared. Is that not just typical of Ark? So anyway, I'm just going to keep hunting. Just thought I'd bring you and let you know exactly what I'm doing. Finally, guys, found another Quetzal. I left the 145. I might be pressing the GPS now. 143. Oh, my God. It's not the one I'm looking for. That's two Quetzals now. 143 and a 145 that I've spotted. I must admit the levels are really strange. Why would we get just two different? I don't know. Do I tame 143s and 145s, or do I just keep looking for my 288? I mean, it's twice the level. But I've been looking now for 2.5 hours, and I'm getting to the point where I will accept this. Now, oh, by the way, I'm right on the other side, over center, past the iceberg. There we go, I'll show you on the old GPS. We're at 33 and then 07.7. That's sort of places that you can find these Quetzals. I mean, I normally go around to the obbies. I've found four Quetzals so far today. all of them no good. So I'll bring you back if I find another one, or I'll come back and get those others soon. Still not sure. See you in a sec. Oh, look. Just as I said that, there's another one. What level are you? Oh, stop getting out your GPS, you wally. And while my champion Quetzal, level 55. Okay, that's better than a normal Quetzal, isn't it? I believe so, they're faster. Yes, I believe so. Right, I need to land. Are we going to be safe here? Why would you go up there when I've just tried to get you to land there? Gosh, stupid bird. Right, we need to get the stamina. And then we're going to go for this, guys. I probably need to land halfway through as well. And these things are fast. And their torpor goes down so quick. It's unbelievable. So. It's probably miles faster than me. See? Maybe this might be better, you see. This is all I'm thinking. I'm just thinking that maybe it does less damage. I'm hoping it does less damage. Otherwise, next time I'll have to bring out the... I'll have to get out the Trank scope rifle. Oh, he's running away now. And he's going down. Where are you going to go down? You're going to go right there. There's an Argentavis right there. Ah, get out of his wing. Anything else around? No, there isn't. I've got to be really quick because I know that their stuff goes... Come on, get out of there. Get in here. Remote use the sedative. Yes. Right, nothing else. Come round, please. Oh my god, are we going to get this? Are we going to get this, guys? Oh, baby! Yes. Right, let's get it out of this area and home before we get eaten by a drake or anything like that. Oh my god, guys, look, it's a champion. Yes! See, our patience, it paid off in the end, thank god. Alright, so you're back at base. Right, we're back at base, guys. I can learn the normal Quetzal. But I can't learn the platform saddle yet. Which is a bit annoying. Level 80. I'm still only level 77. So I need to get some more levels. But let's try and make... Oh, I haven't got anything in any of that sort of stuff. Let's try and make this. What do we need? Actually, it's probably made in here, isn't it? Quetz, right. Hide, fibre, cement in paste and silica pearls. Okay. Hide, fibre. There's plenty of fibre. Hide, not sure if that's going to be enough. Silica pearls. What was the other one? Cement in paste. Cement paste 100, silica pearls 85. Don't tell me I haven't got enough silica pearls. I'm sure I had enough silica pearls. I had like 200 odd. I had enough. Hopefully. Maybe they're in it. They're not. Where are all my... Where's my... I had over because I had enough. I know I had enough. Oh well. I'll have to go and get some silica bells and I'll be right back. Well guys, I think I've cleared out all of the piranhas. I mean there was loads. I'm just praying I have. Alright, and here we go. It's already broken some of my armor they have. Don't need loads of silica pearls, but we do need enough for... Can we get one more, please? Before we end up dying. We do want more... What do you want to call it? Turrets. And we've got to make the most while there's no piranha here. Where's my island? There. Over there is the more silica pearls. Right, that's that. We need to get to the island though to get some stamina back. Because I just don't trust going all the way over there without stamina. So. Let's just eat up. There they are. Some oil there as well, which is rather nice. I hope there's no more piranhas this far over. Come on guy, you can make it. Some more there, on our way up. So what's that, about 100, that must be about 170 so far, surely. I hope that gig is not over there still. Doesn't look like it. Cover the stamina. We're going to go for that last one. Uh-oh, piranha. Got that one. Is there any more? No. Right. Let's try and get one, maybe two of these. Please, come on, we can do it. We can do it. Come on, we do not want to die here, though. Come on, two. I left that last bit there, didn't I? Ooh. Get up, go up, go up, go up, go up. Perfect. Right, so we're back and we got loads of silica pearls now. If they tell me we can't make this now, I'm not going to be amused. We've even got enough for two turrets, I think, I hope. So let's make this. How much experience are we going to get? Because experience now is everything for me. I'm going to start making up some narcotics again. Just for the experience, and hopefully I need to get to level 80 as quick as possible, because you can make the laser turrets as well at that. We got here our high gloves, might as well drop them, and we'll throw all this other stuff away. Right, let's get this on this guy. There There we go. Like, remember, you can. It's a smithy. It's a portable smithy. So that's pretty awesome. Give it some fish. Maybe I prefer fish than prime. Right, health 5,310, stamina 200, 2,010. It's not brilliant. Weight is amazing though, 5,000. That won't need to go up at all. Melee movement speed, so I think stamina's going to have to go up, and it went up by quite a lot. Movement speed, not going up by loads, I must admit. But these are faster, were, used to be faster than the normal Quetzals. And look at the eyes, look at the eyes. Goes better in darkness than it does in the daytime. But I will bring you back in the daytime. Right guys, we've got them all back. We've got the Quetzal Saddle on. And don't they look, just look so awesome. Sun's about to go down. It's about to become night time again. That's all it ever seems to be. So anyway, if you like this video, please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you're new and you haven't before and you would like more videos. And also, leave a comment if you want, guys. I'll try and get back to you. And have a nice day. Take it easy. Ta-da.